Recording your stems separately is essential for collaboration in the CC Mixter community. Each of your tracks, vocals, instruments, and other components should be recorded individually. Your tracks must all be your original composition or in public domain. After recording, bounce a preview mix, including all of your stems, and convert that preview mix to 128K MP3 for uploading. Then, bounce each stem without effects to a lossless format. Convert all WAV and AIFF files to FLAC for uploading. Quality recordings are the building blocks of CC Mixter.